गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द बिगेस्ट हॉलीवुड फिल्म रिसेंटली रिलीज एंड इट हैज़ ब्रोकन द ऑल रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ द सिनेमाज। इफ आई विल टॉकिंग अबाउट द स्टार कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी, देन इन दिस मूवी द लेजेंड सुपर स्टार जॉन सिना, मार्गोट रॉबीज, पेट डेविडसन्स एंड सेल्वेस्टर स्टेलन हैज डिड द ग्रेट जॉब इन दिस मूवी। एंड फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू हैव डोंट सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल टिल नाउ, देन सब्सक्राइब राइट नाउ एंड प्लीज ऑन द बेल आइकन ऑफ द चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑडियंस रिव्यू ऑफ द मूवी and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsams and the way to throw out this suicide squad is a non-stop, and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stacks of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion. And the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story and jeweling heartfelt characters, movement and thrilling actions, graphics, violence and intelligence and humor with ease and tact. Overall, producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members as talented and enjoyable to watch as the last, and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalpedis as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Slavesters and stand out for we were Patel and Capaldi said the enjoyable, and the movie is great and interestingly, and the colorful and out hellish, and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere, and willing to impulse it main cast to the wacky and regalias of their comic, and where many other films of the genre myself I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms. I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with the great plot, and the Suicide Squad is the semi stand alone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gurism and gore. The film is filing with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more shoddingly other than the Margot's, Robbie's, Wright's, Elba's and all the characters. So many be wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, इट्स द एग्जैक्ट सेम डीसी कॉमिक बेस्ड कॉन्सेप्ट एंड ए बंच ऑफ इनकॉर्पोरेटेड एंड सुपर विलन इंक्लूड्स मार्गोट रॉबी एज द सोशियोपैथ एंड हैरलीज एंड It is the reasonable questions, but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast. I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and there are so many things I loved about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again and this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great and the blood spot was incredible and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen and I don't normally like him that such in movies and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hoes and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy and James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi squad and reboot stand alone and outing but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment having been given titles and blanche by Warner Bros and its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions feel to guardians of this movie and this is brilliant love every single moment of this movie and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way and this is nothing like any other movie and that's based on comics and at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie but this was more than that and I was too good while watching this movie and so this is the great and having just finished this movie and I found it incredibly and charming and I am not a huge fan of gore but the gore that there was almost magical in this its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad verses and shows motions almost panic and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time and the main group वंस इट्स एस्टेब्लिश्ड इन फुल ऑफ पीपल हु हैव लेजिटिमेट एंड इंटरेस्टिंग रीजंस एंड इमोशंस बिहाइंड एंड फर्स्टली आई नीड टू गिव इट एज ए जेम्स गोनाज हु डिड एन अमेजिंग जॉब डायरेक्टिंग द मूवी दैट्स गाय ही हैज द जीनियस एंड द मूवी इज गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल फ्रेंड्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द बिगेस्ट हॉलीवुड फिल्म रिसेंटली रिलीज एंड इट हैज़ ब्रोकन द ऑल रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ द सिनेमाज इफ आई विल टॉकिंग अबाउट द स्टार कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी देन इन दिस मूवी द लेजेंड सुपर स्टार जॉन सिना मार्गोट रॉबीज पेट डेविडसन एंड सिल्वेस्टर स्टेलोन हैज डिड द ग्रेट जॉब इन दिस मूवी एंड फ्रेंड्स इफ यू हैव डोंट सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल टिल नाउ देन सब्सक्राइब राइट नाउ एंड प्लीज ऑन द बेल आइकन ऑफ द चैनल फ्रेंड्स वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑडियंस रिव्यू ऑफ द मूवी and if you have didn't watch the movie then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsams and the way to throw out this suicide squad is a non-stop and Joe rides from start to finish and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion and the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story and dueling heartfelt characters, movement and thrilling actions, graphics, violence and intelligence and humor with ease and tact. Overall, producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie and the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalpedis as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers and of course Slavesters and stand out for we were Patel and Capaldi said the enjoyable and the movie is great and interestingly and the colorful and out talentish and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere and willing to involves it main cast to the wacky and regalias of their comic and where many other films of the genre myself I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again different superhero movie with an the great plot and the Suicide Squad is the semi stand alone version of director James Gunn it's fun and the gurism and gore the film is filling with a great cast but not everyone and could complete their roles more said suddenly other than the Margot's, Robbie's, Wright's, Elva's and all the characters. So many we wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's. And it is the reasonable questions, but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast. I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and there are so many things I loved about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again, and this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great, and the blood spot was incredible, and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen, and I don't normally like him that such in movies, and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hoes, and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly, and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness, and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi-squad and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been given titles and blanche by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions feel to guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the garage, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming. And I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices and chose motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gonas, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That's guy, he has the genius, and the movie is good. Morning friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest Hollywood film recently released, and it has broken all records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson and Sylvester Stallone has did the great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribe our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now, and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie, and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsams and the way to throw out this Suicide Squad is a non-stop, and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion. And the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story, and dueling heartfelt characters, movement and thrilling actions, graphics, violence and intelligence and humor with ease and tact. Overall, producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalpedis as the joyously evil, the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Slavesters, and stand out for we were Patel and Kalpedis at the joyable, and the movie is great and interestingly. And the colorful and outlandish, and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere, and willing to influx it main cast to the wacky and regalias of their comic, and where many other films of the genre myself, I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms. I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and Can't Wait to See It Again. Different superhero movie with an the great plot, and the Suicide Squad is the semi-stand-alone version of director James Gunn. It's fun, and the gruesome and gore. The film is filing with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more shoddingly other than the Margot Robbie's rides, Elvis, and all the characters. So many we wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and supervillain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's. And it is the reasonable questions, but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast. I had so much fun with this movie, and James Gunn is a genius, and there are so many things I loved about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again, and this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great, and the blood spot was incredible, and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen, and I don't normally like him that such in movies, and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hose, and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly, and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness, and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi-squad and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been in given titles and blanch by Warner Bros. And it's fun, features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack, and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome, and similar to the emotions feel to guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the great, and having just finished this movie, एंड आई फाउंड इट इनक्रेडिबली एंड चार्मिंग एंड आई एम नॉट ए ह्यूज फैन ऑफ ग्योर बट द ग्योर दैट देर वॉज ऑलमोस्ट मैजिकल इन दिस इट्स क्वालिटीज एंड वर्किंग द लाइन बिटवीन द कॉमेडिक रिलीफ एंड बैड वॉसेज एंड शोज मोशंस ऑलमोस्ट पेनरिक एंड द टाइटल कार्ड्स आर क्रेडिबल एंड क्रिएटिव एंड थ्रो ए लिटिल हार्ड टू रीड एट ए टाइम एंड एवरी वन ऑन स्क्रीन सीम्ड टू बी हैविंग ए ग्रेट टाइम एंड द मेन ग्रुप वंस इट्स एस्टेब्लिश इन फुल ऑफ पीपल हु हैव लेटिमेट एंड इंटरेस्टिंग रीजन्स एंड इमोशंस बिहाइंड एंड फर्स्टली आई नीड टू गिव इट एज ए जेम्स गोनाज हु डिड एन अमेजिंग जॉब डायरेक्टिंग द मूवी दैट्स गाय एज द जीनियस एंड द मूवीज गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल फ्रेंड्स टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द बिगेस्ट हॉलीवुड फिल्म recently released and it has broken the all records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson and Sylvester Stallone has did the great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribe our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsams and the way to throw out this suicide squad is a non-stop and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion, and the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story and dueling heartfelt characters movement and thrilling actions, graphics, violence and intelligence and humor with ease and tact. Overall, producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalpedis as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Sylvester's and stand out for we were Patel and Kalpedis at the joyful, and the movie is great and interestingly. And the colorful and outlandish, and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere, and willing to inculcate its main cast to the wacky and regalia of their comic, and where many other films of the genre myself, I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms. I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with the great plot, and the Suicide Squad is the semi standalone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gruesome and gore. The film is filing with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more said shootingly other than the Margot's, Robbie's, Wright's, Elba's and all the characters. So many be wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's. And it is the reasonable questions, but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast. I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and there are so many things I love about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again, and this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great, and the blood spot was incredible, and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen, and I don't normally like him that such in movies, and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hoes, and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly, and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness, and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi squad and reboot standalone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been given titles and blanche by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions feel to guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the garage, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming. And I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities, and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established, in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gunn, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy is the genius, and the movie is good. Morning friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest Hollywood film recently released, and it has broken the all records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson, and Sylvester Stallone has did a great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribe our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now, and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie, and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsums and the way to throw out this Suicide Squad is a non-stop, and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true James and Gunn fashion. And the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story, and dueling heartfelt characters, women, and thrilling actions, graphics, violence, and intelligence and humor with ease and tact. Overall, producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalpedis as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Sylvester's, and stand out for we were Patel and Kalpedis at the joyful, and the movie is great and interestingly. And the colorful and outlandish, and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere and willing to inflict it main cast to the wacky and regalia of their comic and where many other films of the genre myself. I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms. I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with the great plot, and the Suicide Squad is the semi stand alone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gruesome and gore. The film is filling with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more shoddingly other than the Margot Robbie's rides, Elvis, and all the characters. So many we wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's. And it is the reasonable questions, but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast. I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and there are so many things I loved about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again, and this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great, and the blood spot was incredible, and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen, and I don't normally like him that such in movies, and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hoes, and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly, and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness, and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi-squared and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been given titles and blanche by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions feel to guardians of the this movie, and this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the great, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming. And I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities, and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gunn, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy is the genius, and the movie is good. Morning friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest Hollywood film recently released, and it has broken the all records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson, and Sylvester Stallone has did a great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribe our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now, and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie, and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gruesome and the way to throw out this Suicide Squad is a non-stop, and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion. And the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story, and dueling heartfelt characters, women, and thrilling actions, graphics, violence, and intelligence and humor with ease and tact. Overall, producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last, and notable standouts for me were Patel and Thalpedes as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Sylvester's and stand out, for we were Patel and Capaldi said the enjoyable and the movie is great and interestingly and the colorful and out talentish and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere and willing to impulse it main cast to the wacky and regalias of their comic and where many other films of the genre myself I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again different superhero movie with an the great plot and the Suicide Squad is the semi stand alone version of director James Gunn it's fun and the gorism and gore the film is filing with a great cast but not everyone and could complete their roles more said shootingly other than the Margot Robbie's rides Elvas and all the characters so many we wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad after all it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's and it is the reasonable questions but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and there are so many things I love about this movie I mean after the movie ended I immediately wanted to watch it all over again and this is by far my favorite Gunn film all the performances were great and the blood spot was incredible and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically John Cena was an absolute joy on screen and I don't normally like him that such in movies and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hose and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy and James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie so this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn and not only did Gunn add to the semi squad and reboot stand alone and outing but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable an entertainment. Having been given curtains and blanch by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions felt to guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the great, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming. And I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities, and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established, in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gunn, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy is the genius, and the movie is good. Morning friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest Hollywood film recently released, and it has broken the all records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson, and Sylvester Stallone has did a great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribe our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now, and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie, and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsums and the way to throw out this Suicide Squad is a non-stop, and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Achilles of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion. And the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story, and dueling heartfelt characters, women, and thrilling actions, graphics, violence, and intelligence and humor with ease and tact. Overall, producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members as talented and enjoyable to watch as the last and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalpedis as they joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Sylvester's and stand out for we were Patel and Kalpedis at the enjoyable and the movie is great and interestingly and the colorful and out talentish and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere and willing to inculcate it main cast to the wacky and regalia of their comic and where many other films of the genre myself I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again different superhero movie with an the great plot and the Suicide Squad is the semi stand alone version of director James Gunn it's fun and the gorism and gore the film is filing with a great cast but not everyone and could complete their roles more said shootingly other than the Margot Robbie's rides Elvas and all the characters so many we wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad after all it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's and it is the reasonable questions but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and there are so many things I loved about this movie I mean after the movie ended I immediately wanted to watch it all over again and this is by far my favorite Gunn film all the performances were great and the blood spot was incredible and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically John Cena was an absolute joy on screen and I don't normally like him that such in movies and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hose and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy and James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie so this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi squad and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been in given titles and blanche by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions feel to Guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the great, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming. And I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gunn, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy, he has the genius, and the movie is. Good morning, friends. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest Hollywood film recently released, and it has broken the old records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson, and Sylvester Stallone has did a great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribed our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now, and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie, and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsums and the way to throw out this Suicide Squad is a non-stop, and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Achilles of the plethora of characters in true James and Gunn fashion. And the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story, and dueling heartfelt characters, movement and thrilling actions, graphics, violence and intelligence and humor with ease and that overall producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalbadis as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Sylvester's and stand out for we were Patel and Capaldi said the enjoyable and the movie is great and interestingly and the colorful and out talentish and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere and willing to impulse it main cast to the wacky and regalias of their comic and where many other films of the genre myself I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms. I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with an the great plot, and the Suicide Squad is the semi standalone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gurism and gore. The film is filing with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more said shootingly other than the Margot's, Robbie's, Wright's, Elba's and all the characters. So many be wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's. And it is the reasonable questions, but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast. I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and there are so many things I love about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again, and this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great and the blood spot was incredible, and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen, and I don't normally like him that such in movies, and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hose, and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly, and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Gunn has set the War for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi-squared and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been in given curtails and blanch by Warner Bros. And it's fun, features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions filled to Guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the garage, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming. And I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established, in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gunn, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy is the genius, and the movie is good. Morning friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest Hollywood film recently released, and it has broken the all records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson, and Sylvester Stallone has did a great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribe our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now, and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie, and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsums and the way to throw out this Suicide Squad is a non-stop and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true James एंड गुन फैशन एंड द फिल्म एक्सपेक्टली स्विच्ड बिटवीन वेरियस टोन्स टू क्रिएट ए ट्रूली एंड फुल स्टोरी एंड जूलिंग हार्टफेल्ट कैरेक्टर्स मूवमेंट एंड थ्रिलिंग एक्शंस ग्राफिक्स वॉयलेंस एंड इंटेलिजेंस एंड ह्यूमर विथ ईज एंड थेट ओवरऑल प्रोड्यूसिंग ए स्पेशल एक्सपीरियंस फॉर डीसी फैंस ओल्ड एंड न्यू एंड ट्रूली गेटिंग इटसेल्फ अपार्ट फ्रॉम द वेस्ट एंड रोस्टर ऑफ कॉपी एंड पेस्ट सुपर हीरोज मूवी एंड द कास्ट ऑफ द फिल्म इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग नंबर ऑफ द एवरी मेम्बर्स एज टैलेंटेड एंड एंजॉयबल टू वॉच एज द लास्ट एंड नोटेबल स्टैंड आउट्स फॉर मी वेर पटेल एंड कैलबेडीज एज द जोयसली एबल द मास्टर माइंड एंड द थिंकर्स एंड ऑफकोर्स स्लेवस्टर्स एंड स्टैंड आउट फॉर वी वेर पटेल एंड कैपेल्डीज एट द जोएबल एंड द मूवीज ग्रेट एंड इंटरेस्टिंगली एंड द कलरफुल एंड आउट टैलेंटेड एंड द सुसाइड स्क्वाड फेल्ट लाइक ए लव लेटर टू डी सी एंड एवरीवेयर एंड विलिंग टू इनफॉल्स इट मैन कास्ट टू द वेकी एंड रेगेलियस ऑफ दियर कॉमिक एंड वेयर मैनी अदर फिल्म्स ऑफ द जेनरे माई सेल्फ आई फाउंड ए लॉट टू एंजॉय इन दिस फिल्म एंड होप टू सी मोर एंड कॉमिक अडप्टेड एंड प्रॉपर्टाइजेज एंड डेयरिंग टू बी एज बोल्ड एज दिस वन इज सिंपलर टर्म्स आई लव्ड एवरी सेकेंड टू द स्क्वेयर Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with an the great plot and the Suicide Squad is the semi standalone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gorism and gore. The film is filling with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more. Said shootingly other than the Margot's Robbie's Rides Elba's and all the characters so many we wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad after all it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's and it is the reasonable questions but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and There are so many things I love about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again. And this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great, and the blood spot was incredible, and he was. Such a great characters and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen and I don't normally like him that such in movies and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and derives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi-squad and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been in given titles and blanche by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions felt to guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the garage, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming. And I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gunn, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy is the genius, and the movie is good. Morning friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest Hollywood film recently released, and it has broken the old records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson, and Sylvester Stallone has did a great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribe our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now, and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie, and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsums and the way to throw out this Suicide Squad is a नॉन स्टॉप एंड जो राइड्स फ्रॉम स्टार्ट टू फिनिश एंड इट वॉज अनप्रिडिक्टेबल एंड सर्टेनली डिलीवर ऑन द एंडेवर्स टू राइज द स्टेक्स ऑफ द जेनरे एंड सैम्स एंड किलीज ऑफ द प्लेथर्स ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स इन ट्रू जेम्स एंड गुन फैशन एंड द फिल्म एक्सपेक्टली स्विच्ड बिटवीन वेरियस टोन्स टू क्रिएट ए ट्रूली एंड फुल स्टोरी एंड जूलिंग हार्ट फेल्ट कैरेक्टर्स मूवमेंट एंड थ्रिलिंग एक्शंस ग्राफिक्स वॉयलेंस एंड इंटेलिजेंस एंड ह्यूमर विथ ईज एंड थेट ओवरऑल प्रोड्यूसिंग ए स्पेशल एक्सपीरियंस फॉर डीसी फैंस ओल्ड एंड न्यू एंड ट्रूली गेटिंग इटसेल्फ अपार्ट फ्रॉम द वेस्ट एंड रोस्टर ऑफ कॉपी एंड पेस्ट सुपर हीरोज मूवी एंड द कास्ट ऑफ द फिल्म इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग नंबर ऑफ द एवरी मेम्बर्स एज टैलेंटेड एंड एंजॉयबल टू वॉच एज द लास्ट एंड नोटेबल स्टैंड आउट्स फॉर मी वेर पटेल एंड कैलपेडीज एज द जोयसली एबल द मास्टर माइंड एंड द थिंकर्स एंड ऑफकोर्स स्लेवस्टर्स एंड स्टैंड आउट फॉर वी वेर पटेल एंड कैपेडीज एट द जोएबल एंड द मूवीज ग्रेट एंड इंटरेस्टिंगली एंड द कलरफुल एंड आउट हैंडिस एंड द सुसाइड स्क्वाड फेल्ट लाइक ए लव लेटर टू डी सी एंड एवरीवेयर एंड विलिंग टू इनफॉल्स इट मैन कास्ट टू द वेकी एंड रेगेलियस ऑफ दियर कॉमिक एंड वेयर मैनी अदर films of the genre myself I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with the great plot and the Suicide Squad is the semi-standalone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gruesome and gore. The film is filling with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more. Said shootingly other than the Margot's Robbie's Rides Elvas and all the characters so many we wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad after all it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's and it is the reasonable questions but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and There are so many things I loved about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again. And this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great, and the blood spot was incredible, and he was. Such a great characters and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen and I don't I don't normally like him that such in movies and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hose, and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly, and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi squad and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been in given titles and blanche by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions feel to guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the garage, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming. And I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gunn, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy is the genius, and the movie is good. Morning friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest Hollywood film recently released, and it has broken the all records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson, and Sylvester Stallone has did a great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribed our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now, and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about Odin's review of the movie. And if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start Gorsams and the way to throw out this suicide squad is a non-stop, and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion. And the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story and jeweling heartfelt characters, movement and thrilling actions, graphics, violence and intelligence and humor with ease and that overall producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last, and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalbedis as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Sylvester's and stand out for we were Patel and Capaldi's at the enjoyable, and the movie is great and interestingly and the colorful and out talentish, and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere, and willing to impulse it main cast to the wacky and regalias of their comic, and where many other films of the genre myself I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is. Simpler terms, I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with the great plot, and the Suicide Squad is the semi standalone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gurism and gore. The film is filing with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more said shootingly other than the Margot's, Robbie's, Wright's, Elba's and all the characters. So many be wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's. And it is the reasonable questions, but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast. I had so much fun with this movie, and James Gunn is a genius, and there are so many things I loved about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again, and this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great, and The blood spot was incredible, and he was such a great character, and I bricks and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen, and I don't normally like him that such in movies, and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hoes, and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly, and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible, and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness, and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad, and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi-squad and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been in given curtails and blanch by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome, and similar to the emotions filled to guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the great, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming, and I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gunn, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy is the genius, and the movie is good. Morning friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest Hollywood film recently released, and it has broken the old records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, पेट डेविडसन्स एंड सेल्वेस्टर्स स्टेलन्स हैज डिड द ग्रेट जॉब इन दिस मूवी. एंड फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू हैव डोंट सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल टिल नाउ देन सब्सक्राइब राइट नाउ एंड प्लीज ऑन द बेल आइकन ऑफ द चैनल. फ्रेंड्स, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑडियंस रिव्यू ऑफ द मूवी एंड इफ यू हैव डिडंट वॉच द मूवी देन यू शुड गो एंड वॉच राइट नाउ. नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट. गोरसम्स एंड द वे टू थ्रो आउट दिस सुसाइड स्क्वेड इज ए नॉन स्टॉप and Joe rides from start to finish and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Kelly's of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion and the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story and chilling heartfelt characters, women and thrilling actions, graphics, violence and intelligence and humor with ease and that overall producing a special experience for DC fans old and new and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalpedis as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers and of course Sylvester's and stand out for we were Patel and Capaldi said the enjoyable and the movie is great and interestingly and the colorful and out talentish and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere and willing to impulse it main cast to the wacky and regalias of their comic and where many other films of the genre myself I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms. I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with the great plot and the Suicide Squad is the semi standalone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gurism and gore the film is filing with a great cast but not everyone and could complete their roles more said shootingly other than the Margot Robbie's rides Elvas and all the characters so many we wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and supervillain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's. And it is the reasonable questions but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast. I had so much fun with this movie, and James Woon is a genius, and there are so many things I love about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again, and this is by far my favorite Woon film. All the performances were great, and the blood sport was incredible, and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen, and I don't normally like him that such in movies, and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hose, and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly, and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible, and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Woon has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness, and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad, and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Woon. And not only did Woon add to the semi-squad and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been in given titles and blanche by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome, and similar to the emotions feel to guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the great, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming, and I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time, and the main group, once it's established in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Woon, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy is the genius, and the movie is good. Morning friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, today we are going to talk about the biggest हॉलीवुड फिल्म रिसेंटली रिलीज एंड इट हैज़ ब्रोकन द ऑल रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ द सिनेमाज. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie's, Pete Davidson's and Sylvester Stallone has did a great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribed our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie, and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsams and the way to throw out this Suicide Squad is a non-stop and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly delivered on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion. And the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story and chilling heartfelt characters, movement and thrilling actions, graphics, violence and intelligence and humor with ease and tact. Overall, producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last, and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalbadis as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Sylvester's and stand out for we were Patel and Kapaldi's at the enjoyable, and the movie is great and interestingly and the colorful and out talented. And the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere, and willing to impulse its main cast to the wacky and regalia of their comic, and where many other films of the genre myself, I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is. Simpler terms, I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with the great plot, and the Suicide Squad is the semi stand alone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gurism and gore. The film is filling with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more shoddingly other than the Margot Robbie's rides, Elba's and all the characters. So many be wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted एंड सुपर विलन इंक्लूड्स मार्गोट रॉबी एज द सोशियोपैथ एंड हेरलीज एंड इट इज़ द रीजनेबल क्वेश्चन बट विच वॉज द न्यू राइटर एंड द स्टोरी वॉज ग्रेट एज एब्सोल्यूट ब्लास्ट आई हैड सो मच फन विद दिस मूवी एंड जेम्स वॉन्स इज ए जीनियस एंड देर आर सो मैनी थिंग्स आई लव अबाउट दिस मूवी आई मीन आफ्टर द मूवी एंडेड आई इमीडिएटली वॉन्टेड टू वॉच इट ऑल ओवर अगेन एंड दिस इज by far my favorite gun film. All the performances were great and the blood spot was incredible and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen and I don't normally like him that such in movies and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hose and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy and James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi squad and reboot stand alone and outing but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment having been in given titles and blanche by Warner Bros and its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions filled to guardians of this movie and this is brilliant love every single moment of this movie and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way and this is nothing like any other movie and that's based on comics and at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie but this was more than that and I was too good while watching this movie and so this is the great and having just finished this movie and I found it incredibly and charming and I am not a huge fan of gore but the gore that there was almost magical in this its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices and shows motions almost panic and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time and the main group once it's established in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind एंड फर्स्टली आई नीड टू गिव इट एज ए जेम्स गोनाज हु डिड एन अमेजिंग जॉब डायरेक्टिंग द मूवी दैट्स गाई एज द जीनियस एंड द मूवीज गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल फ्रेंड्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द बिगेस्ट हॉलीवुड फिल्म recently released and it has broken the old records of the cinemas. If I will talking about the star cast of the movie, then in this movie the legend superstar John Cena, Margot Robbie, Pete Davidson and Sylvester Stallone has did a great job in this movie. And friends, if you have don't subscribed our YouTube channel till now, then subscribe right now and please on the bell icon of the channel. Friends, we are talking about audience review of the movie and if you have didn't watch the movie, then you should go and watch right now. Now we will start. Gorsams and the way to throw out this suicide squad is a non-stop and Joe rides from start to finish, and it was unpredictable and certainly deliver on the endeavors to rise the stakes of the genre and Sam's and Killies of the plethora of characters in true gems and gun fashion, and the film expertly switched between various tones to create a truly and full story and jeweling heartfelt characters movement and thrilling actions, graphics, violence and intelligence and humor with ease and that. Overall, producing a special experience for DC fans, old and new, and truly getting itself apart from the waste and roster of copy and paste superheroes movie. And the cast of the film is very interesting. Number of the every members is talented and enjoyable to watch as the last and notable standouts for me were Patel and Kalpedis as the joyously evil the mastermind and the thinkers, and of course Sylvester's and standout for we were Patel and Kalpedis at the joyful and the movie is great and interestingly. And the colorful and out talented and the Suicide Squad felt like a love letter to DC and everywhere and willing to impulse it main cast to the wacky and regalias of their comic and where many other films of the genre myself. I found a lot to enjoy in this film and hope to see more and comic adapted and properties and daring to be as bold as this one is simpler terms. I loved every second to the square Suicide Squad and can't wait to see it again. Different superhero movie with the great plot, and the Suicide Squad is the semi standalone version of director James Gunn. It's fun and the gruesome and gore. The film is filling with a great cast, but not everyone and could complete their roles more said shootingly other than the Margot Robbie's rides Elbaz and all the characters. So many be wondering whether this is a mark of and a sequel to David Ayer's 2016 Suicide Squad. After all, it's the exact same DC comic based concept and a bunch of encrypted and super villain includes Margot Robbie as the sociopath and Harley's. And it is the reasonable questions, but which was the new writer and the story was great as absolute blast. I had so much fun with this movie and James Gunn is a genius and there are so many things I loved about this movie. I mean, after the movie ended, I immediately wanted to watch it all over again, and this is by far my favorite Gunn film. All the performances were great, and the blood spot was incredible, and he was such a great character and abdicts and played him fantastically. John Cena was an absolute joy on screen, and I don't normally like him that such in movies, and is usually always and fun over the top and witty and quirky comic book hose, and this movie knows not to take itself too seriously and delivers amazingly, and watching the pages come to life and it embarrass and its ridiculous source material in the best way possible and drives real sentiments and moral learning through a delicate balance of comic tragedy. And James Gunn has set the bar for comic book movies and rising it above and beyond even Deadpool for self-awareness, and the combinations with an appropriately cheesy and soundtrack which never feels before this movie. So this is the famous Suicide Squad and the Squad in 2021 action comedy written and directed by James Gunn. And not only did Gunn add to the semi-squared and reboot stand alone and outing, but he also added everything that knows make this unmissable and entertainment, having been in given curtails and blench by Warner Bros. And its fun features a killer cast and a killer soundtrack and a script that kills, being both hilarious and gruesome and similar to the emotions filled to guardians of this movie. And this is brilliant. Love every single moment of this movie, and this is a movie that is different and done in its own way, and this is nothing like any other movie, and that's based on comics. And at first I just thought that this was gonna be an okay type movie, but this was more than that, and I was too good while watching this movie. And so this is the great, and having just finished this movie, and I found it incredibly and charming. And I am not a huge fan of gore, but the gore that there was almost magical in this, its qualities and working the line between the comedic relief and bad voices, and shows motions almost panic, and the title cards are credible and creative and throw a little hard to read at a time, and everyone on screen seemed to be having a great time. And the main group, once it's established in full of people who have legitimate and interesting reasons and emotions behind. And firstly, I need to give it as a James Gonas, who did an amazing job directing the movie. That guy is the genius.